Yeah.
Everyone, a new member is here. Wait, what? I told you, don't call me a new member. I glance in the room. Girl 1.
Girl 1. Sikkert navn.
Ja. Oh, det er faktisk fedt med en manga-klub, så hvis det var en literature club, så ville det være fedt med manga her.
Oh ja.
Det vil jeg gerne være med til. Welcome to literature club. It's a pleasure to meeting you. Sorry, always not say nice things about you. Seriously, brother boy. Way to kill the atmosphere.
Men Girl 2, var det ikke hende lige før? Nå nej, det var...
Nej, nej, det er en anden.
Det er en anden.
Yeah, what a surprise. Okay. Welcome to the club. All words escape me in this situation. This club is full of incredibly cute girls. Oh my god!
Oh my god.
Okay, vent lidt. Hvis du skulle vælge mellem en af de her piger, hvad vil du vælge?
Oh shit. Kan man gå tilbage? Nej, det kan man ikke.
Jeg mener, der er tre piger nu. Nå, oh, du kan ikke se dem nu.
Jeg kom til at klikke en gang mere.
Nå, du kommer sikkert til at møde dem til.
Okay.
Jeg gør 1, 2 og 3 jo. Nu ved jeg ikke. What you're looking at? If you want me to say anything, so say it. Sorry. Nå, hun hedder Natsuki.
Natsuki.
Så hende der i midten hedder Natsuki. Hende der, som har pink-aktiv hår.
Ja.
Hende en lille. The girl with the sour attitude, whose name is apparently Natsuki, is one I don't recognize. Her small figure makes me think she's probably the first year. Ah, okay. Hmm. She's also the one who made the cupcakes according to Sari. Oh, det er Sari. Det er en... Nå, det var også, ja.
Okay, skulle vi vælge en af de tre piger?
Nej. Sorry, det var vores barndomsven.
Nå, det er rigtigt.
Jamen, det er ikke hende, jeg snakker om. Jeg snakker om de tre andre, vi har lige mødt nu.
Ja, yeah. Okay.
You can just ignore her. Jeg bare ignorerer hende. Nå, vi skal bare ignorere hende, der er Natsuki. But anyway, this Natsuki, always full of energy. Hvorfor er det, de alle sammen rødmer? What the fuck?
Nå, ja, det er ikke
engang. This is Yuri. The smartest girl in the club. Nå, det er hende, der er Girl 1. Don't say things like that. Who appears more comparably more mature and timid, seems to have a hard time keeping up with people like Sayuri and Natsuki. And, well, it's nice to meet both of you. And it sounds like you already know Monica, is that right? Monica? You can like Monica.
Monica? Nee.
Nee, you can like Monica.
Monica, det er hende der.
Let me start out. We do know each other. Well, we rarely talked, but we were in the same class. Monica was probably the most popular girl in class. Smart, beautiful, and athletic. Apparently...
Ser du, det er Monica lige nu?
Yeah.
Okay.
So having her smile at me so generally feels a little... You too, Monica. Come sit down, Harmon. We made room for you at the table so you can sit next to me, Monica. I get cupcakes. Hey, I made them. I'll get them. Sorry, I get a little excited. Then how about...
Fuck, jeg ved slet ikke, hvor du er inde lige nu.
Nå, hende der Yuri, der snakker og siger, hun gerne vil hente noget te. Så er jeg lidt fremad, tror jeg.
Hun skriver, eller der står her, at hun vil hente cupcakes.
Nå ja, men så kommer hun lige om lidt, ja.
Åh, okay.
Girls have a few desks arranged to from the table.
Oh ja, okay, det der har du været her.
As Sari mentioned, it's
been... der er henne nu.
As Sari mentioned, it's been widened to so that there is one space next to Monica, next to Sari. Men okay, hvis du skulle vælge af de her tre, altså Natsuki, Yuri og Monica, hvem ville du have valgt?
Og nu kan jeg så ikke se det lige nu, men jeg tror, jeg vil vælge hende den sorthårede.
Det var Nats... Nej, det var Yuri, eller hvad? Det var Yuri.
Yuri, ja.
Der er lidt mere violette hår. Yeah. Still feeling awkward, I take a seat next to, sorry. Nats a kid probably marches back to the table. Try. Jeg går lige en smut. Are you ready? Ta-da! Wow!
Fuck, nu ved jeg slet ikke, hvor jeg hen lige nu.
Yeah. Hun har lige hentet cupcakesene. Lifts the foil off the tray to reveal dozens of white fluffy cupcakes decorated to look like little cats. Okay. Hun lavede cupcakes med katte motiver. The whiskers got drawn with icing and little pieces of chocolate are used to make the gears. Ej, come on, jeg vil gerne se. So cute!
Har du været der, hvor hende der Natsuki, hun siger ta-da?
Ja, ja,
Åh, oh, okay.
Jeg er lidt frem, jeg er lidt fremme.
Wow.
Okay.
Åh, nej, vi skal ikke skynde dig.
Jo, vi skal tage den samtidig.
Okay, okay. jeg er nødt til der, hvor hun siger, hvor Monica siger, I had no idea you were so good at baking.
Nå, der, ja. Okay. Yay.
Så siger hun, well, you know, just try to take one.
Ja.
grabs one, then Monica, and I follow. It's delicious. Yeah. Talks with her mouth at full, and already managed to get icing in her face. I turn the cupcake around in my fingers, looking at the best angle.
Ja.
Yeah. Ja, it's a quick, it's quiet, okay.
Oh,
ja, ja. Nå, men jeg er ikke så meget til hende, tror jeg. Jeg vil også gå efter enten Monica eller Yuri. Jeg tror, jeg vil gå efter med Monica.
Nå, no. Ja, yeah, okay.
I can't help but notice her sneaking glances at my direction. Is she waiting for me to take a bite? Og så tager jeg en bid. Om nom nom.
Nom nom.
the icing is sweet and full of flavor. I wonder if she made it herself. It's really good. Thank you, Nakatsuki.
Really good.
Hey, yeah. Now, hvad er det, hvad er det, hvad der siger nu?
Nu er det, nu er det mig, der siger, thank you, not to pee.
Oh, yeah. Why are you thanking me? It's not like I... Oh. Haven't I heard this somewhere before? Made them for you or anything. Oh my god, yeah. I thought you technically did. Cyrus said. Well, maybe. Ja, det er sådan noget der.
Åh, ja.
Jeg tror, det er fordi... Det er sådan noget meget yandere, eller yandere. Hvad nu hedder?
Åh, hvad hedder det nu?
Sundere.
Nå, ja.
Det der med, at jeg kan ikke lide dig, men jeg har lavet til dig, værsgo.
It's not like I like you or anything.
Ja, totalt det der.
Yeah.
Alright. I gave up on Natsuki's weird logic and dismissed the conversation. Yuri returns to the table carrying a tea set. She carefully places... Nå, så kommer bare med te.
Yeah.
You keep a whole tea set in this classroom. Lol. Yeah. Don't worry, the teachers gave me us permission. After all, doesn't a hot cup of tea help you with... to help you enjoy a good book? Det er rigtigt, faktisk. Jeg plejer, når jeg læser, så plejer jeg altid at have sådan en te eller kaffe med mig.
Gør du det?
Ja. Yeah. Det er sådan, det er faktisk for nylig, jeg har gjort det. Det plejer altid at være godt, fordi sådan, ellers noget at spise, faktisk. Det får en til at slappe lidt mere af.
Jeg har faktisk ikke tænkt så meget over det, faktisk.
Nej, men det er også fordi, jeg gider ikke læse, faktisk. Ja. Generelt. Jeg gider ikke læse på den måde, det er sådan en kedelig læsning.
Nå, no, okay.
Don't get yourself get intimidated. Yuri is just trying to impress you.
That's not...
Insulted. Yuri looks away.
I mean that, you know. I believe you.
I believe in you, believe in me. Well, tea and reading might not be a pastime for me, but at least I enjoyed the tea. Okay. I'm glad.
Yay.
Også I'm glad.
Yeah.
Yeah, jeg er nok mere til Monica, faktisk.
Ja.
What made you consider the literature club? I was afraid of this question. Altså for at være, hvis jeg var ærlig her, så ville jeg sagt med det samme, at hun ligesom fik mig til at komme over med cupcakes og sådan noget. Well, I haven't joined any clubs yet, so sorry, it seemed
really happy. Bare du henvig, I was afraid of this question.
Ja, jamen jeg har gået forbi.
Åh, okay.
Jeg er nødt til der, hvor Monica siger, that's okay, don't be embarrassed.
That's okay. Fuck, jeg tror... Nå, der er jeg. Okay.
Well, make sure you feel right at home, okay? As president... Oh, det er ikke den præsidenten. It's my duty to make the club fun and exciting for everyone.
Yeah.
Det er sådan, jeg føler, det er sådan, jeg føler lige nu faktisk for min anime-organisation i Aalborg lige nu. Det er sådan, alle skal være glade.
Om de skal være hvad, siger du?
Alle skal være glade og sådan, have det godt.
Nå, ja.
How come you decided to start your own club? You could probably be a board member for any of the major clubs. Why aren't you a leader of the debate club? What? Debatklubben? Og sådan, hvor de kun laver debatter.
Kun debatter, flot.
Ja. Yeah. Yeah, hun har lavet en klub kun for debatter, umiddelbart. I don't know. Well, you know, to be honest, I can't stand all of the politics. Okay. Hun bruger kun sådan en politikklub, umiddelbart.
Det som hun er med på, ikke?
Nej, hun var med, hun lavede før i tiden.
Nå, okay, det var noget, hun lavede. Okay, ja.
It feels like nothing but arguing about the budget and publicity and how to prepare for events. Okay. I'd much rather take something I personally enjoy and make something special out of it. Ja, ja. Hun kan bedre lide, og hun kan bedre lide den her litteraturklub, fordi det er sådan mere personligt, hun kan lide det.
Åh.
Oh. Så får det andre til at komme ind i litteratur i stedet for. Og så kan hun godt lide det. Ja, yeah, hun er en god leder. Ja, og så er den, er de.
Og der, ja. Så, okay, så ved sådan jeg,
hvor hun. Ja. Then I'm surprised there aren't more people in the club yet. It must be hard to start a new club. You could put it that way. Not many people are very interested in putting out all the effort to start something brand new. Especially when it's something that doesn't grab your attention like literature. You have to work hard to convince people that you're both fun and worthwhile.
Hmm.
Næh, altså, jeg vil ikke få alle sammen med i en klub. Altså, jeg vil kun gøre det for interessens skyld.
Ja. Yeah. Nå, jeg er for interessen, ja. Hmm.
I'm confident that we can all really grow this club before we graduate. Right, everyone?
Yeah, yeah!
I'll do my best. Yeah, I know it! Og de er alle sammen glade for det.
Jeg tror, jeg er væk igen.
such different girls, no. All interested in the same goal. Hvor vi ser dem alle sammen nu, faktisk.
Oh, ja, der hvor you know it, eller?
Ja, det er lidt længere frem.
Okay.
Og så siger hun, at hun har arbejdet rigtig hårdt for at finde de her tre andre.
Åh, oh, der ja.
Men jeg må indrømme, ja, jeg kan bedst lide Monica. Stadigvæk.
Ja.
Maybe that's why they are all so delighted by the idea of the new member joining. Although I still don't really know if I can keep up with her level of enthusiasm about literature. So Harmo, what kinds of things do you like to read? Manga!
Manga!
Manga! Well. Considering how little I've read these past few years, I don't really have a good way of censoring. Yeah, you didn't say! And say manga!
What will it take just to find that special day?